All right, we're back. Oh, we're back to the Corn Kids. Uh-oh. There you go. I hope I remember everything I'm supposed to do. Wait. Soda. So full. There we go. Can I jump on this? We have to get that owl. That means we have to go back out. To Pigmania. Or Howl Harvest. Howl's Owl. Owls. Owls. Howl. Oh! You know what I remember to do? Remember to come here. Because... Why am I sweating? There we go. That's not here. Whoopsie doo. Hey, Gustavo. I'm back to the goat. Oh. I am doing good. Hey, you salted. There we go. There we go. Nope! There we go. Alright. Alright, now we're good here. Now. I should be able to just defeat these guys. Wait. Careful. Shit. Okay, yeah. These enemies get tougher. You have to defeat them one at a time. Hey bro, can I have some soda? And it should respawn. See, there we go. Full health. Bingo. Well, kind of full health. I need that anyway. Da da da. Oh, what the? Jesus. I don't know why that pecker got you. There we go. Okay. Let's go back in here. Do that again. Wait. There we go. Oh, there we go. So yeah, there's a pattern you have to... That's it? Oh shit. Hell yeah. Now I can move this. How far can I move it? I think that's the middle. No, it's... Get over here. Hmm. How did I do it last time? There we go. Okay. All right. And... Can I bring this back? I feel like there's more to this. Like right there. Go. I don't know why there's no music. Is it just that creepy? Can't get up there. There we go. Okay. Oh! I just have to get over there. I'm almost there. Right there. Right there. Am I missing a step? Let me do that. Okay. Right there. Is there any way, there's a red carpet here. I love bumping my head into the wall. It's my favorite shit to do. Alright, do that again. Wait. Okay. Methinks. I might need to look up how to actually do this. This is... Wait, can I get up there? No. That's... What? How can I... I'm not able to do that, apparently. Alright, one more time, and maybe I'll have to look up a walkthrough. That's so wild, you can't... Is there an ability that I'm missing? This is getting too wild. Hold on, I gotta pause here. Alright, so now I just realized I just wasted my time. Because no, you're just supposed to get... You're supposed to get the disco ball, and that's it. Wow, I wasted that for nothing. Need one more disco ball. Gotta remember where that one is. Is there any place that I missed? Take that soda. There's a button up there. Oh, there's a trinket up there. Actually, did I get up all the way up there? No. No, there's nothing up here. Up here again? Remarkable, Oliver Kramer. Not too far I can't go in. It's trying to eat me. Yeah, try and eat me. Wait, what does the note say here? This guy ended up with a default tombstone. Sad. Name, location. Oh, resets? Okay. Here goes my doggy. I better go back there. Oh. What the? Why'd he do that? May Moody baby do me a yum. Did I collect that? No? Okay. There you go. Ow. Shit. Oh. So close to landing that. I'll wait. Oh shit. Oh. Thank God there's a health station there. Give me the soda. What it sounds like in this room. So demonic. The owls are pooping on the piggies. What is up here? We did it. Oh shit. We're here now. Oh. Awesome. What is... I didn't even go over there. Wait. No! I didn't even go over there. Going up? Yeah, I guess I'm going up. Oh shit. Yeah, sure. So that's the whole point of being in here? Yeah, let me go check in here. Yeah, I guess I go down. Go down. I guess that's a goal over there. Wait. I didn't have to go up that. I remembered. I put a path over here. Gee, there's a path I made over there. Yeah, I didn't go up through there. Bing, 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 bong. Da-da-da. What the? Ow. Wait, what the fuck? There we go. That's the final one. We did it. You found all the disco balls. Go ahead and climb out the center of the spinny chamber. Should be working now. I didn't even see what it said. So now what? I have a free miracle tonic. No. So, oh shit. Do that again. Overshot it. Damn it. Should use the D-pad. There we go. Damn it. Mildly unpleasant, yeah. This only springs this up, yeah. I don't even care. Ugh. Their perfume department. Disgusting. Actually, did I miss something up there? There's something you're supposed to do here. Still do that. Okay. Hold on. Listen. Oh! Shit. Look at that. All right. Did I go over there? Oh. Well. Oh. Why aren't you up here? There you go. Get in position. We're going in. Catch the cans. Shit. Shit. Okay, but right. Fucking hell. Supposed to do here. Okay. Fuck's sakes. Let's try that again. Now, I kind of know how to do that. I not... Nope, too hard. Oh, what? Wait, did I really get the last one? At the very end? Oh. Oh shit. I did it. Holy shit. Level 4. Ow. Got one bottle cap. Ow. Where's the last bottle cap? I don't remember seeing any. Huh. I didn't check that. Bolted up the crank, didn't happen again. Wait. Huh. Wait. Huh? Okay, so no. That don't work like that. So much soda. Dream soda. Alright, let's get... Wait! Oh, that's... Alright. It's just there for that. I just need one more coin for the tonic. And I don't know where that is. Beautiful. Thinking. Oh my god. I'm not gonna believe this. Holy shit. There's... So... I just realized what that contraption does. We're coming back here. I'm gonna get some health just in case. Going over here to the spinning thing. The spinny chamber. Cause I didn't look too closely. Because pay attention to the world. Look how everything's placed. Did anything even happen? Yes, something did happen. Should go ask the nerd. Everything's backwards. I've been transported to some kind of nightmare world. Wait, just a dang minute. That's just some taxidermy from before, but... Well, did it work? I thought it felt something. Do you look a bit backwards now? Seems like the name Wallow's Hollow is the same backwards as forwards. Oh boy! I mean, dang it. Don't tell anyone about that mistake, boy. They'll take my license away. Anyway, if you really flip the world, nobody will notice but yourself, seeing all the flip too. But maybe you've been flipped will make sure sort of difference, I guess. Okay. Let me go grab soda. Wait, does that mean... No. Same. And then, let's... Oh, shit. Let's go check on this moose. Owie. Look at this. There really was a moose back here. So everything's backwards here. Does that mean... Okay, do this again. I wonder if this part's any different. Well, it's hollow. A bit. Should I even bother? Why should I bother? Clock's different. Huh. It's a spinning thing. What else is different? Why did they cancel the Sunday? Okay. Everything's the same. That's backroads. Wait, even the music? Hold on. I have to go this way. There we go. Public domain music. Oh, that's the song. It was played in reverse. Inside the tree. We're in the tree. We're here. I actually don't know what to do here now. I'm just exploring. To do here now. Oh. Snippy snip. That should have knocked me out. Wait. What's this? So much water in this tree. What's over here? Go over here. Wait, what's under here? Huh. Do I need an ability up there? She never talked to her in a while. I talked to her. I forget you can jump off the sides of these trees to reach the branches. Yeah. Ow. Wait, that counts as a wall? Hey, blood type. How's it going? I'm just figuring out this puzzle. Get up there. This block has to pop out somehow. Wait. Let's go over here. Because I saw the block over here. There has to be a way to get up there. There has to be like a switch to like flood the place or something like that. Wait a sec. This was Demon Souls. The demon. Go, why'd you miss that? Why didn't you hear about that? Okay. Okay. It's trickery. Would I have to hit that? Okay, maybe I have to hit that loop again. No, I can't hit the loop again. Okay. God. Damn. Excuse me. Wait a second. No. Thank you. No, I am supposed to go back up here because I knocked out those owls, which branches me a path over there. I just realized those owls I hit helped me in this path over here. See, these owls weren't here before, but after exploring, now they are. Yep. See, now we're progressing. What the? Speedy owls! Oh. Okay, I'm going up. Thank you, spider. Uh-oh. Bingo, bango. Bingo, bango, bango. Thank you. Wow, this is all elaborate. Okay, we're almost there! Okay. Alright, good. What should we do? Should we go up? Or do we go in here? I want to go in here. Oh, look at that. Hey, bird. I might need you again. Now I can go down here, I guess? Oh, sweet! This is awesome. Good. Yeah, I can fucking... Yes! Okay, good. Sweet. Puzzle figured. And it's over here. Why is the oxygen... Okay, there we go. It's like, why is the oxygen meter still there? Oh, that's just for XP. I thought that would be an actual switch. But no, I'm level 4 still. Do I have to do all that elaborate shit just to actually get back up? Oh. Well, at least I don't... Ah, never mind. Wait. Wait a second. There we go. There we go. I don't have to do all that again. But oh boy. Oh yeah. There we go. There we go. Oh shit, I forgot. Ooh. Alright. Let's get that. Okay. Look at that. Oh boy. Ah, damn it. Are you kidding me? Okay. Don't hit it, don't hit it, don't hit it. What the fuck? Why did it not work? Why didn't I jump on the spider? Right. Again. Ow! Okay. Do it again. Come on, bash me. Yeah, you can't. Okay, good. Ah, come on! Are you kidding me? Fine. Soldier. Out. Oh. There we go. Don't worry, I played Donkey Kong. Alright. And I'm level 4! Fantastic. Oh, hell yeah. The Owl's Den. Owl's Den. So, this is what it's come down to, has it? Maybe. The pig types have sent murderous assassin to take me out. Nobody sent me here. I mean, they probably should have sent somebody, but we'll fail in this coup. Nobody believes in such a vile concept as a piggy town. This town belongs to all, except the trees. Those are for owls and only. An incursion is a direct threat to owl kind. I will show you how owls deal with pig-aligned intruders. Oh, jeez. Ow. How's your head? Oh. Oh. Is the fucking owl vomiting on me? I just fucking blew that shit up. Oh! Okay. Ah, now I see. Okay. Just keep dodging. Gonna start vomiting now. Come on. Oh. Gotcha. There you go. I think we've got one more left. Come on. Come on, you bastard. Come on, you pecker. Come on, you. Ow! There's your head. Alright. Oh! Okay. What the fuck? Wait, what? Oh, it just spawns another one. Wait, what the fu- why is it not- have to spawn another one. I did that by myself. No. I was checking if I can actually, you know, thrust myself upward. But no, it's the same button that tosses you under. Yep. Okay, so I had to hit the wall. It's too hot to hoot! This bird about to blow up. Oh, shit. Sausage. Oh, hey, what the? curse is lifted. Well, this is fantastic. Ugh, ugh. There you go. Whoa! The pig has been saved. We did it. Restore the Mayor Wallo. Holy hero. Boy, why would you do it? How would you even manage to convince that owl to change me back? I blew it up. Did what? This is not going to go over well with the donors. Being a salami was? Actually, yeah, I was getting more donor support as a salami now that I think of it. Well, at least now you can have your lasagna festival now. Not a chance. I've done... learned my lesson. No more lasagna festivals. Oh, for your god's sake, please at least tell me you're not going to call Aloe's Howl anymore. Probably better it remain that way to honor his memory. What? No, son, I think you should best move along. Don't want any more trouble. Sounds like being turned into a weenie turned into you. Well, you know what I mean. Can I leave in reverse? In this mirrored world? I mean, this world is mirrored now. What happens if I just leave? No, the parking lot's the same. Oh shit. We can leave now. Five? I'm not level five. I didn't even get my nachos. Forget it. Tower? Okay. This is new. Damn, you think this game was gonna be really short? No, they threw you with the tower. Why can't I hit this? There we go. Ow. Bitch. Well. There we go. Low health. Five? Wait, it even shows the coins here. Wait, what the? Oh! There we go. Give me the soda. Oh, fuck you. Don't cheat me out like that. Thank you. Okay. So I can't even go that way, okay. Ow! No! Wait. Where do you start? Oh, back here, fuck you. Soda. Nope. Oh, dead. Can we go back and get some soda? Got some soda. Forget them. Should have saved here. Wait, I haven't even talked to them. Look at that. New kind of burby. Sorry, it's just a bit loud. Are you gonna cop me out? No? Okay. Good. Press the wrong button. Alright. Thank you. I'm gonna do this trick. It does work. Wait. Oh shit. I should have taken those mattresses. Going to die. Come on. There you go. There we go. Come on. Oh, thank you. Oh, thank God. I was scratching my head. Huh? Alright, there's a crack over there. Oh. Alright, cool. Oh shit. Spring! I'm just trying to think. Why'd they put that there? Oh. Whoopsie doo. All right. Oh, fucking... Wait. Wait, can I just... Can I just... This seems foolish, I'll try it. No. How do I bring that spring over here? Wait. There's one thing I didn't even try. Let me try this. Okay. See ya. See ya, blood type. Alright. It is a dream machine. The dream vending machine. Okay. There's a step I'm missing. Did that. Crumbles that. Wait a second. Flex down here. I feel like there's a platform that should jump on there.
Is this just a circle?
Was this circle here because of to indication when I was up there? What? Okay, so I'm over here. Come here. Alright. Have it again. Okay. Oh! Why didn't that work? Alright. Nope. Who's texting me? Hold on a second. Alright, nothing out of the ordinary. Oh! Okay, so you can't get jump off the ledge, alright. That was just a fluke. I have to do that shtick again. Alright, let's do it again. Okay. Oh! Wait a second. Feeling. Oxygen. Oxygen. I have a feeling I can get there. I think this is just too much work. Well,
yeah.
Oh! Sorry, I was itching my ear. Ah, my ear. My ear's so itchy. No. It won't work like that. This is confusing. The bombie is flying too high to stab. These walls will lose too far away for him. You can reach them though. Remember the wall jump after doing side jump. Yeah. Cool. Yeah, okay. Alright. Are you kidding me? Do I have to do all that? Ah, oh, for fuck's sake. Come on. Oh, jeez. Oh, thank you. I don't have to do all that again. Alright, good. Oh, but I need so- oh! But the soda. The soda. Alright. Die of terminal soda. We're gonna be terminally soda right now. Okay. Oh, what is that? Hey. You gotta light all those cubes up and open the door. Springbee can bounce off walls after you shoot him. Okay. Yep. Oh, this one's easy. Bingo. That's easy. Okay. Come on. What the fuck is he doing? Thank you. Okay. Now this one is a bit tricky. There we go. How far are we from top? Oh, we're near. We don't have to go inside this room anymore. Okay. Oh shit. Soda. Thanks. Oh, this is a fuck you type of thing. Well. Is there anything else? Okay. Ooh. Oh! Shit, shit. Thank you. Okay. Oh. Wait. Ah. Wow. I have to do that again? Okay. Oh. Oh, not this fucker again. I'm actually dead. Oh shit, okay, good. Thank you. Oh, thank God I don't have to do all that again. Alright, cutscene. That to myself. There. Let's go, go, go. Continue. I'll do that again. Come on. Fuck off! Let me try that again. Gotta exit early. Too close to the ledge. Third game over. Come on. done. Oh! Thank you. What the hell? Really? Gonna be like this? I didn't... Alright, let's do it again. Are you kidding?
Fuck you. Wait, I don't have room. What the fuck? Okay, so what am I supposed to do here? Phew. Okay. Are you? Let me try that again. Almost there. I think I'm at the very, very end. Like that last jump. No. There you go. Okay. Bing, bing, bing. No! What is the...
It's gone.
Almost there. Oh, fuck off. Hee hee, haha, hoo hoo. Why? We are magnificent. You've reached the top. Dang. Right now, where's my infinity nachos? You ain't got my nachos. I'll kill you. No, Steve, listen. That nacho dream was a trip. The devil set the control you with your own desires to then use in your dark sacrificial rites involving latex horse costumes and jello. All right. Like, I'm gonna believe that. Even so, if you kept having that same dream night after night, your corn powers would grow weaker and weaker. Until one day, they'd all be gone, and I would never find you again. But really, you care about me that much. Well, actually, I don't have any other friends, so... Anyways, you need to get out of this realm through that vortex up there. Well, no. I still want my nachos, damn it. But you still got them. Probably hiding them in a portal somewhere. So hand them over, you... Oh, hey! See, only could you do this. This special launch portal made for you. Are you ready? Ready for what? Uh-oh. Bye, Steve. I'll find you in the next realm. Oh, there's the nachos. You were hiding them. Escape the nacho dream.
Yay! I did it! Bugglesoft!
It was alright. It's a really short game though. It's a really, really short game. But damn, did it take me a while to actually defeat. Oh, you can actually download all these music. Go online and download them right now. Go on your web browser, download them right now.
Wait, that's it? Oh. That's it. Alright, thanks so much, one. I'll see you again. I'll see you again another time.